Today we are going to learn Rayleigh method. I will show you how to do it while I'm following some steps.
Creator,
This is today's sketch practice. I hope you liked it, and see you in the next video. By the way, I learned this method from this channel, right? So it's not actually my steps.